As an exceptional alum of the hallowed institution of UNLV, there's no greater privilege in getting my name on a building, just like Howard Hughes. I already have a lot in common with him, except he's a true aviator. Well, this is a story of how I become one too. I'm already pretty close because of my extensive experience with drones. Just ask these guys. Right when I was about to destroy the plans for my fantastic new building, I thought, hey, it's just a couple of laws, I'll ask a lawyer or two about it. And that's exactly what I did. It sure was, but could I break through? Yeah, I can! That building is getting built! Get the construction crews ready! I finally had my shot to join Howard Hughes among the greats. All I had to do is figure out what this test is. Fortunately, Jason was here to help.
To me, I be work, 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 work.
I did it! And you're all invited to the groundbreaking ceremony of the Donahue School of Interdisciplinary Studies/Stadium. Thank you, drones, and go Rebs!